This is a session in the anatomy lab where we work from the lectures that we've had, and we go and we look at the specimens so that the students can see in real life what they've looked at in pictures. This is a unique opportunity. These students are incredibly lucky to have access to cadaveric material, to the bones, to this anatomy lab. Outside of medical school, it's very, very, very rare to ever be able to see this type of material.
This module is based on two parts, the theoretic part and the practical part. And today is the dissection bit, so it's the practical.
We get a dissection room every week, and it gives us a chance to look at things in more detail that we've been studying in the class, and gives you an opportunity to look at it in person.
For them, not only do they get to see something that is rare, but also it really improves their learning experience. So it's very important for the students that they have this experience, because when they have the lectures, they're looking at pictures on screen, whereas here they're engaged, they're active, they're handling things, they're problem solving, you know, working out what goes where.
What you see in the books is completely different from what you see in this lab. It offers, I think, a very realistic figure of the human body.
Having hands-on allows you to actually understand what is actually going on. It gives an understanding and an insight in how the real body is structured.
Everything we learn in these DR sessions are really relevant to what we are learning. They're definitely linked to all the other modules.
Because I want to go into a medical field, it's nice to look at actual specimens rather than just learning out of a textbook.
Consistently, every year, the students talk about how much better their learning experience is because they've had the chance to actually look at something and handle it and ask questions about it in real life.